5 years. I never thought I'd be standing here 45 years later. Which makes no sense because I'm only 28. That's my story and I'm sticking to it. So I've written so many songs in my career that I'm proud of. Breaking the Chains being one of them. When we sing it every night, I go, I can't believe I was writing those lyrics in 1979 in Hamburg, Germany. Man, that's the shit. And then we got asked to write a song for a movie. And I'm like, what? And they said, yeah, it's Nightmare on Elm Street 3. So they gave me the script and I went, okay, I know Freddy, right? Yeah. So we made that cool video with Freddy Krueger, Robert Englund, who played the part. And we wrote that song and we never thought it would be so cool. So here's the song from Nightmare on Elm Street 3. Dream Warriors.
Tonight you'll be gone.
doing.